Welcome back to Budapest and the Hungaro Ring. Infamous for its tight, narrow corners that force the drivers to constantly be on top form. No doubt, we're in for a great race here today. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaro Ring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson, alongside me as always, to talk you through the action. So, let's briefly discuss Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? One more thing to consider is the strategy element. How far can the drivers push these tyres, and who's going to blink first for fresh rubber? It'll be interesting to see if the leaders have to compromise their plan to cover off the cars behind them.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Perez, Lando Norris, and Vettel, Leclerc, Stroll, Sainz, and Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Ocon, Yuki Tsunoda, and Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, Giovinazzi, George Russell, and Nikita Mazepin. Latifi and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
The virtual safety car has just been Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. DRS is now enabled. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. We're trailing our teammate by 6.8 seconds. Lando is in the pits. Lando in the pits. We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. There's been an incident on track, but official... Nice work, that brings you up a place. Five laps of fuel remaining. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We have two laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car behind is 16.4 seconds. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Yet another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, tyre management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
Well, Ant...